Hi, welcome to Tuber Medical. I'm Dr. Morris, Chief Medical Officer. Today, we're going to talk and learn a little bit more about the combinations of products that we can get from a dispensary, because cannabis as a medicine helps many of our patients. Our doctors at Tuber Medical know these ingredients, and we want to help you learn about them so you can choose products to make yourself feel well. We've already covered that the active ingredient in medical marijuana is THC, tetrahydrocannabinol. It comes in several strains, which was covered in our earlier lecture. Now we're going to talk about adding another component, CBD. Many of you are familiar with this as it's over the counter. Many of our patients have tried it and found that CBD is a good product, but in isolation, it's very mild. CBD is from the other half of the plant. It has anti-anxiety effects, it has anti-inflammatory effects, giving you pain relief. It's just very mild. If we think of the marijuana half of the plant, the THC is stronger. It gives us that same anti-anxiety and anti-inflammatory, but in higher doses. So historically, we've always thought of them as opposite. Fortunately, some scientists have decided to examine what happens when you put them together. And what we've learned is when you put the two compounds together, the brain receptors really like it. The brain receptors see both halves of the plant as higher doses. It's like you took the CBD half and squeezed more juice out of it, and the CBD helped the THC half squeeze more juice out of that. But it's an interesting reaction. So adding CBD to your marijuana does give you more pain relief and more anxiety relief. But there's some other things to learn about it as well. There's a dose relationship. So what this means, when you're at the dispensary, if they ask you, would you like CBD with that? Your answer isn't just yes, but yes and how much. There are two ways to request it. One is called one-to-one. That means it's the same amount of CBD is matching your amount of THC, your active ingredient from your marijuana. These are also called 50-50. It's not that you lost the marijuana half, the THC half, it's that the CBD was added. At a one-to-one ratio, the medications have a very positive effect with the increased pain relief, increased anxiety relief. But something else happens at the one-to-one dose. The CBD works on the THC half to protect the brain from cognitive impairment. What this means is now you have a product where you can get a lot of pain relief and a lot of anxiety relief, but without that impairment, you can still walk and chew gum. This gives you more control over your symptoms. Now, many patients do microdosing with these combinations as well. The alternative, that's one way to request CBD. The other area where we have patient success with CBD is what's called the addition of high-dose CBD. High dose means it's a couple few times. The most common is called a 5-to-1, but you can also see anywhere from 3-to-1 to 7-to-1. The different brands have different amounts. But the concept is it's gobs or several times more CBD on THC. Again, that's going to have a lot more anti-inflammatory effect, a lot more pain relief, a lot more anxiety relief. But here the CBD works on the THC to prolong how long it works. This combination of high-dose CBD with indica is very, very popular in an edible to give you a good night's sleep and help you stay asleep without waking up. These are the reasons why patients like to combine CBD with THC in some of their products. Come to us at Tuber Medical and let our doctors help teach you how to use these combinations to improve your quality of life. We want you to heal better and feel better. Thanks and have a great day.